Hi, my name is John. I came here for this dental office because I literally had lost my front tooth when I was a kid. I got knocked down in a fight, and pretty much most of my teenage years, I had no front tooth. And I was really uncomfortable with myself, didn't have a lot of confidence. I started looking online and implants and everything, and I seen their ad in the paper, and they looked like respectable people, something on Walnut Creek, you know, and I was like, well, let's go check them out, you know what I mean, not bad. And I came here and I was like, wow. Like, the atmosphere was cool, the people were very generous, very, very respectful, super helpful. I appreciated how they broke things down, I appreciated how they talked to me, I appreciated the honesty of her. She was giving me opportunity for choice, time to be able to think my things over. From beginning to end, they've been really helpful. We've hit some obstacles, but they've always navigated to work with me and work with me through the process, you know what I mean? She just helped me out, and I look fresh, I feel good. My confidence level soared to a higher amount because I could smile without covering my mouth. I could laugh without going like this. You know, I could talk to just about anybody and know that they're not looking at my teeth and how damaged they were, you know? And that's just a tremendous blessing as well. Thank you to Dr. Lee, the staff, Angie, Aaron, Richard, and everybody else. If I don't remember your name, you're still important to me because you took care of me. Thank you.